How can you tell if a person is truly religious? A number of our parashiyot commence with the word Eile, such as Eile toldot Noach, these are the generations of Noach. Eile hadvarim, these are the words. Eile fkudei hamishkan, these are the reckonings of the Mishkan. But parashat Mishpatim commences v'eile hamishpatim, and these are the ordinances. Strict grammarians will tell us that you don't start a sentence with the word and you definitely don't start a whole chapter or passage with the word and, but that's what we're doing at the beginning of Mishpatim. Rashi tells us that the conjunction and here comes to link our parsha to the previous one. Maharishonim misinai, af elu misinai, he says. Just as the previous passage dealing with the Ten Commandments and laws concerning the altar were given to us at Mount Sinai, so too the passage of Mishpatim which follows, dealing with our responsibility to our fellow human beings, that too was given at Mount Sinai. And that's what the Vav does for us. It enables us to appreciate that the content of Mishpatim is just as important as the content of Parshat Yitro. It's all about what it means to be religious. If you ask people about being dati or religious, immediately they will think of our responsibilities to Hashem, davening, keeping Shabbat, kashrut, spirituality, holiness, and of course, all of these are essential parts of being religious. But what the Vav comes to teach us is that being scrupulous in your business matters, not damaging the property or hurting the feelings of other people, reaching out to assist all individuals, that too is an integral part of what true religion actually is. Both components of our conduct within our faith were given to us at Mount Sinai. You know, in temple times, the Sanhedrin, which dealt with all matters pertaining to our relationships with others, was purposefully situated on the Temple Mount right next to the temple itself, in order to indicate that what we offered on the altar between ourselves and Hashem had to be accompanied by responsibility towards our fellows. The Gemara in Masechet Baba Kama, Daf Lamed Amud Bet, tells us if you would like to become a chassid, a truly pious individual, then you need to be an expert in Mile Dinezikin, the laws of damages as presented to us in the Parsha of Mishpatim. That's ultimately how one can become a perfectly pious and religious person. In addition, however, the Vav needs to work the other way around as well. Let no one think that just concentrating on our relationships with others is sufficient in order to show our responsibility. But no, in addition, we need to have that relationship with Hashem. That's the power of the Vav, to bring the two together. So how do you know if a person is truly religious? You'll be able to see that they are connected to Hashem in a responsible way and are also outstanding human beings towards others. They are people who are mindful of that crucially important vav. Shabbat Shalom.